Hey guys, Andy here from Technology. Today I'm going to unbox Swipe Elite, which is a low budget smartphone from Swipe. Let's now take box out of the box. It comes with Airtel 4G SIM card. The device is powered by Freedom OS. The specs are mentioned behind the box. Let's now unbox it quickly. At first, you will find the device itself. Let's put that aside for a moment. Digging inside, you will find all required accessories like a standard USB to micro USB cable, surprisingly a good quality in-ear type earphones with inbuilt mic and a switch, a wall adapter of 1 ampere, a 2500 mAh battery, some user guide and a warranty card. Now let's get back to device. On the front there is a 5-inch HD display. On the back, there is a 13MP main camera, a single LED flash, a Swipe logo and an Elite tag. The back is matte finish.
Volume rockers and power button is located on the right side itself. On the bottom, there is a primary microphone. The left side is totally clean. On the top, you will find a micro USB port and 3.5mm audio jack. Now, peeling the protective layer off, there is a pre-installed screen guard, which is a nice thing. Now, putting the device for the first time. It is running Android Lollipop out of the box. Out of 16GB, available space is around 11GB. Now let's open the camera and take a simple shot. The camera UI is strong, the autofocus is also fast, but the shutter speed is just average. The sample image looks decent but not too sharp. I will check the camera in an upcoming camera review. So this was all about the unboxing and initial impressions of Swipe Elite. Please like and subscribe to my channel for the full review of this device.